We can easily reset JioFi device. First we need to remove the back cover of the device. In the back side you can see the reset button. So here you can see the reset button. You cannot directly push the reset button, so you have to use a pin. Use a pin and just push the reset button. After that, if you check the front side, you can see that lights are changed. So this will take some time. Right now that reset is in progress. Okay, so this way you can change reset the JioFi device.